हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज इंट्रोडक्टरी वीडियो फॉर द लेसन फोर ऑफ क्लास 12th फिजिक्स मूविंग चार्जेज एंड मैग्नेटिज्म। सच टाइप ऑफ एक्सपेरिमेंट वाज फर्स्ट क्रिएटेड बाय एच सी ओरेस्टेड डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन टू हिज स्टूडेंट्स इन विच अ मूविंग चार्ज दैट इज द करेंट इन ए वायर क्रिएटेड ए मैग्नेटिक फील्ड अराउंड इट। So this is a copper wire which is having many turns, so that in all turn current will flow, and the ends of this coil are connected at two points here, and in these two points if we provide the potential difference by a cell which is inside this one, and this is a switch to on it, then the current will flow. This is a small magnet which is hanging just at the center of this coil, and this is a magnet here, see. So if there is a current in the coil, and then this moving current in this wire will produce a magnetic field, and that magnetic field is produced along this center this way. So let us see it. This is axis of solenoid, a line which is perpendicular to the plane of solenoid and passing through its center. So this is axis, and we would wish to find magnetic field produced by this coil at a point on this axis. This axis point will be at same distance from every point of this solenoid perimeter. Maxwell's thumb rule tells that if there is a current in a wire and we imagine to grasp that wire in right hand, such that the thumb is pointing in the direction of current, in this direction is the current, then the magnetic field produced by this current will be surrounding it in this way, in which the these fingers wrap this wire or curl up the fingers. So we can find the magnetic field of this wire, and if this wire is in this way, then we hold in the thumb is in upward direction, current is upward, let then the field lines would be this type of circle, the anti-clockwise on this plane. If the current is downward, then the thumb will be downward, and then the magnetic field line produced by such current would be clockwise. Suppose we want to find magnetic field direction due to current in this loop. Consider this is small part, this is a straight line we can think. So isme current is in this direction, in this direction thumb I keep in that direction, and curl of finger will be in this way. So circular field lines will be obtained across this part, this way circular field lines, and they will come in this way, this way the field lines are coming out in this way. It means this is a type of north pole we see, and the current here is in this direction, that is anti-clockwise. So anti-clockwise current, so the field lines will be coming out, emerging out, so that is a north pole. And another rule we can apply, this is a current along which I put my thumb, then the fingers, curl of fingers, give the direction of magnetic field. And if I put the curl along this loop, then the thumb is just outward of this loop, in this way upward. So this is a curl along the loop, then the thumb is just along the axis of the coil. So if the current is along the curl of the finger, then the thumb will give the direction of magnetic field. So this is the direction of magnetic field to this coil.